We're going to talk a lot about healthy sitting in this video series, but for now, we're just going to talk about the way your hips are placed in the chair. It's really important to have your hips placed properly, otherwise you're not going to be able to set yourself up for success when it comes time to sit up straight. One very common mistake that people make when they're sitting is they roll back onto the back of their pelvis, sitting with their weight practically on their tailbone. Now, with your weight back on your tailbone and your pelvis tucked, you're automatically going to round your back. You really have no other choice. And you can see that there's a chain reaction all the way up the body that ends with my head kind of coming forward. So what I'm going to do is when I'm going to sit in a chair, I'm going to fold my body forward and put my bottom really far back. So look, my chest is almost on my knees, and I'm thinking of my tailbone kind of pointing up towards the sky. I'm scooching back to the back of the chair. So then when I sit up, I've got myself set up for success, and I'm in a very secure spot on my pelvis. My weight is on my ischial tuberosity. They're commonly called sits bones. And that's what's meant for weight bearing, not the tailbone. So when I'm here, I can use the backrest to kind of hold my pelvis into place. And if I just kind of relax, I'm naturally going to have my vertebrae stacked up straight.